Family is everything to me. You have to know that.
Step one, you say you need to talk. You
are gonna hurt yourself. When you're ready to talk about whatever you need to talk about, I'm here.
Yeah, I talk to you.
You step about everything but your personal life.
It's about my sister.
No, absolutely not.
Left and you, stay right, you put the whole shadow world in danger. You put you in danger.
Go. I'll be fine. Isabel Lightwood, by order of the Clave, you are under arrest for high treason. Alan, what did you do?
On what grounds? Izzy, listen.
Alan.
I'm your big brother.
Hey there, big bro.
Please, let me help you for once.
She's convicted, she'll be stripped of her rights and banished. I'm gonna go tell my sister that she still has a future.
It's not your fight. Don't say that, please, Ellie. Think about what you're doing.
My sister wants you to be her defense attorney.
For the right price. Name it.
It's okay, big brother. I know you tried. A brother and sister who disagree on everything.
Really?
Except for how much they love one another. I love you, Alex.
I love you too.
And how loyal they are to each other. I'm talking about Alex's life.
How long did Jay sacrifice his sister? Lydia and I are engaged.
Promise me you'll say no. You were supposed to tell them no. They're gonna make you marry. It's your life to ruin.
What else tells me that your sister means enough for you to make a real sacrifice? Your bow and quiver.
Done. But I can't let Izzy be exiled for this.
She has no choice but to go through with the trial now. You're free to go.
Please excuse my brother's lack of manners. This is Alec. And I'm Isabel. Don't worry. It's not like this is the first time Alec has saved your life. And that'd be the last.